Have a new Xbox Series X or S? Let's get you up and running. Put your console on a stable, well-ventilated, relatively cool surface. Make sure your console is away from a direct heat source. It's not in an enclosed cabinet. The vents are not blocked. We recommend 4 to 6 inches clearance on all sides. Then, connect your console to power and to your TV. Make sure you use the high-speed or ultra-high-speed HDMI cable that came with your console to guarantee image performance and quality. Now, press the Xbox button to power on your console. When prompted, open the Xbox app on your mobile device to complete setup. If you don't have the app, you can download it from the Google Play or Apple App Stores, or just set up your console by following the on-screen instructions. In the app, select Setup a Console. If you don't see this option, select the console icon. Then select Setup a Console. Select Setup a New Console. Enter the code shown on your TV screen. Then select Connect to Console. Follow the instructions in the Xbox app to verify or update your language and location. Connect to Wi-Fi. Update your console. Sign in. And customize your settings. Your console is set up. Now connect the controller. Press the pair buttons on both the controller and the console. They're located here on the Xbox Series X and here on the Xbox Series S. Pro tip, don't forget the batteries. That's it. Your Xbox is ready to play. Need more help? Go to xbox.com/setup.